of a virgin was Emmanuel. A descendant of David was this Nazarene, baptized in the Jordan by Zacharias' son. And he began to proclaim of the kingdom of God. It's traveled quite soon of this prophet who was healing the lame and the deaf, driving out demons, making blind eyes to see. Synagogues throughout all the land, and was scoffed by some Pharisees, this great holy man. He entered Jerusalem and taught righteousness, and some hypocrites plotted to put him to death. He was brought before Pilate and falsely accused. They demanded he be crucified. This man who showed mercy, the King of the Jews, would die. With woven thorns, and they pounded nails in his hands, and they raised the cross in the afternoon sun, and they pierced his side with a spear, and when he breathed his last, he was laid.